how much energy you guys have given us. It's been one of the fucking best gigs we've ever had on the stand, trust me. Because it just feels like it's time to open the gates, let all your fucking hearts, your desires, everything, let's just go into the world and just be positive people, you know? There's so much negativity going on in the world right now. We don't need any of this. That's not what the script is about.
Wiseberg, Stanley, Wiseberg!
A few of you guys have been on your phones the whole night, and I get this feeling that that's just the way we're living from now on. So fuck the phones, fuck social media, fuck all that stuff. You're gonna be thinking about nights like tonight. You're gonna be thinking about those times where you're fucking standing like arm in arm singing your favorite songs with your best mate that you've just been through the wars with. There's people who've been here from the deaths of your parents to the rebirth again, and that's what this is all about. Tragedies and triumphs, pleasures and pain. When we get knocked down, Edinburgh gets the fuck back up again. Right now, you guys have been the stars of the show, so what I'd love to do is, please, just right now, take out your phone, and that's the opposite of what I said, but take out your phone, just turn on the light on your phone. And it's just to represent you, it's to represent your story, it's to represent where you've been. If you don't have a phone,
oh my
just
God, you
drink,
or coming back.
Or picture of someone you love, or whatever it is.
Jesus,
we just created a whole constellation of
wow, look at that.
People who are trying to get through.
Hi, Heather.
The thing is, we're all here.
Look at that.
Stage up here, you guys down there, it doesn't matter, we're all the same.
Woo!
Music is the one true religion, the one umbrella we can hide under. Doesn't give a shit how much money you make, where you're from, what sex, what religion, who you love, what you love. It doesn't care. So I'm dedicating this to anybody who's going through things right now. I promise you, you're going to come out the other end stronger, bigger, badder, and fucking better than you ever have.
Yes!
Stop it!